is maybe like 75 ahead of you.
Decaf, non-fat, no foam, extra hot latte, and a box of Krispy Kremes.
Do I look cheap to you?
Cheap? I'd spend $8.83 on that.
All right, what do you need?
She goes by City Hall. It's got to be an alias or something.
You think?
Gerald McMichael?
Who wants to know?
FBI Special Agent Seeley Booth. This here is Agent Aubrey.
My online consignment business is totally legit. I got a business license. I pay sales tax.
Booth.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah, it's a lot of rust, huh?
Psych Hodgson said he found on Leslie's remains.
Leslie's remains? What's going on?
Maybe you can answer that for us.
Look, Leslie and I were friends. I sold her over 50 cookie jars.
Really? Because it's really the friends thing that I'm really struggling with. I mean, these reviews that Leslie wrote about you don't seem so friendly.
You really think I killed Leslie because of some bad reviews? Have you ever been on the internet? It's the land of nasty, bitter people. I'm used to it.
You must have done something to set her off.
Sure. Yeah, she wanted this antique Babe Ruth cookie jar that I found. We arranged for her to pick it up, but before she got there, I got a better offer.
Very friendly of you.
The guy offered me ridiculous money. I had to take it. I'm a businesswoman.
Who she hurt with her reviews. We checked out your tax returns.
For this year? Yeah. Business was down because there wasn't as much inventory. That's why I expanded into all this other junk.
Which is covered in rust, and some of which seems to have gotten into the victim.
Take whatever you want and test it, or whatever you guys do. I didn't kill her. She was my friend. I was gonna try and find another one of those Babe Ruth jars.
What type of women do you see most?
High-powered professionals. After barking orders all day, they need a submissive outlet.
And how has Bare Reflections influenced the scene?
By completely ruining it. Interest in the munch I host has gone up.
Wait, that's a good thing, isn't it?
It's amateur hour. They flaunt their red scarves and they act like Carson Bear is real. My group is a safe haven for true dialogue.
Instead, you see desperate soccer moms looking to impress their friends.
Exactly. We feel the key ingredients of good BDSM play, communication, respect, trust, result in the same connection to body and self found in positive traditional sex.
Has anyone come in wanting to discuss breath play?
No, that topic's forbidden, and any attempt gets a lifetime ban.
Well, if you hear something, please let us know.
What kind of man do you think that'll be?
A good man. Your daddy's looks, your mama's brains. And you're gonna be the man. You're gonna be fine, all right?
Calvin, come inside. Inside now, come on.
Six, Calvin, y'all come in.
You stay away from my boy.
Well, what did I do?
That piece in your belt around my boy, you bring that poison into his life?
Well, Naomi, listen.
Y'all need to go now, all right? You can take my car if you need it. I don't care. Just go. And I don't want to see you around here again. You hear me?
Ain't we gonna eat? We gotta go. We'll find something on the way.
Yeah, you do that. The camera is in this snap right here on the pocket. No audio, just picture. And of course, I will make it wireless.
How many minutes can you record?
20. When you want to start recording, you push in this snap right here. When you want to stop, you open the pocket.
I work for you, Stevens.
Parents did a great job up there.
I don't know what's wrong with people. They got a good boy sitting right in front of them, plain as day.
Well, he won't serve time. I'm sorry I couldn't do more for him.
You did your best, Mr. Woosley. Thank you.
I want to do more.
Me and the Lord, we gonna cover that. Take care.
I'll tell you why.